Now, welcome back, everybody, to the channel. Now, I've had a very, very, very bad day today. You know, I broke my laptop because I spilled Coke all over it. That's just great to see, and I'm about to pick up a new one that's just great. Anyway, today my mood is absolutely ruined. I just need something to calm my very angry mind. You know, something that just calms me down and just makes me happy again. Today, let's play Flight Unlimited X here on the Microsoft Store. I hope that's gonna make my mood a whole lot better. I mean, look at the 747. Doesn't it look like a very antidepressant 747? Yes. Everybody, we're playing this simulator because right now it is on sale here. Normally it is 20 euros. Now it is only 3.99, 85% off. And well, I mean, come on, that's a deal that we just have to take, 85%. I mean, what are the reviews saying? Oh, they're all in German. No 4K, no HD. Controlation is horrible. Bad. Oh yeah, this is looking like a very antidepressant simulator indeed. Yeah, let's buy this. Now, you know, this is not our first Flight Unlimited simulator that I've tried, right? We've had some other ones, like the 2K18, which I guess is was on mobile, I think, right? And then we also had Flight Unlimited LV, which stands for Louis Vuitton. I don't get it. Let's today check out into Flight Unlimited X right now. Downloading. It's only 2 gigabytes, which yeah, this is gonna be so bad. Alrighty, everybody, what does it say here? This product is now installed. Let's try this play. Yes, look at that launch screen. Oh my god! What the hell? Okay. Welcome to Flight Unlimited. All right, next. Yes. Please configure it. Okay, so apparently, yes, we can actually connect our joystick to this. Configure input method. Yes. Shut up. Everything's fine. All right, let's do this. And, it doesn't work. That's just great to see. So, the thing is, normally we would fly this plane now, I guess, with arrow keys or something like that. Oh my god! Help! Help, I'm confusion. All right, so, I have to, what the hell? Let's just go ahead and do a little bit of sit rep. So, our engines have failed. Cleared to land, okay. All right, our objective now is to safely land on the runway. Okay, let's get this plane landed on the runway indeed. How do I control this? Okay, right, the runway is over there. Let's just try to control this plane. I have no idea. We were just basically thrown into the game like this. I don't know what place this is supposed to be, but it's definitely a little bit of a surreal. What the hell is wrong here? This is so bad. All right, let's check out the cameras. Can we go to the cockpit? Oh yeah, the cockpit view. We have a cockpit view here. You know, that's actually quite nice. And it almost does look like the 747, so that's a point. Okay, all right, let's land this plane. Is everything else ready here? Yes, the landing gear is down. We've got the runway lights showing up, which are just completely unrealistically all white. Great. All right, the runway is coming up down here. This is fairly easy. We still have a bit of power here in those engines. By the way, this is how Reiner pilots get trained. Oh yeah, definitely get trained. Holy moly, that's been a bad one. All right, let's go ahead and turn on the brakes right here and get this plane nicely stopped. Perfect. Yes, everybody, Reiner landing accomplished. Let's brake. Come on, brake, please. That's been fine. Now, what we can say about the realism of this flight simulator, well, it's not all too good. Why aren't we in stop? Come on, stop, you stupid plane. Stop. Please. Yes. Stop. Seriously. All right, here we go. We have landed on the runway. 3 stars. I want to die. For legal reasons, that's a joke. All right, so Flight Unlimited. What a great intro to this flight simulator. That just gets me very much hyped to fly this. All right, let's actually change already here the settings for the input. I really would like to use my damn joystick. All right, apparently it is supposed to work. Aileron left. That doesn't work. It doesn't recognize my joystick. It doesn't recognize my joystick. Seriously, it doesn't. I'm moving it. You can probably tell. It doesn't work. What the hell? Okay, that's just great to see. We have no joystick then. All right, where do we have to... God, I hate this. All right, so Flight Unlimited X. Let's maybe check out what aircraft we have included here in this flight simulator to fly. Okay, so we have this AC-10 right here, a Bombardier Challenger. We have quite a few planes, actually. 747-8, okay. B-2 Spirit, the $2 billion aeroplane. Got some more planes like the C-130, but actually the only proper airliner that's included here is the 747. With a Lufthansa tail and no Lufthansa text. That makes no sense at all. All right, anyway, let's maybe check out, how about the Hercules? I like this plane quite a bit. And it's interesting how they turned the windshield into mirrors. Welcome back to Sources 01. All right, now let's maybe check out where we can fly, right location, and just fly somewhere. Jesus Christ. All right, so we have three regions. San Francisco, Switzerland, and countryside. Don't know where that countryside is. It's just some countryside. All right, let's maybe check out Switzerland. You know, I should be able to rate that, right? And let's just fly. Yes. Welcome to Switzerland. You know what? Honestly, this doesn't even look half bad. Wouldn't look half bad if the mountain, if it all would be a little bit brighter, this whole simulator. Why is everything so dark? All right, let's maybe check out if my controls work. Of course, they don't work at all. There's no way we're actually going to be able to use our joystick today, right? Yeah, only keyboard today. That's just great. But this is what Switzerland looks like. You know what? The ground texture is really acceptable. All right, let's just go and fly off. I've already started the engines. Come on, here we go. Full power. Yes. Give it some more power, please. How do I adjust the throttle? This is just painful, this flight simulator, isn't it? How do I... The cockpit looks nice. How do I... What? Settings, can I please... input and sensitivity, please. All right, this is how I use throttle right here. Okay, let's try this. With plus. All right, that sounds interesting. All right, here we go. Okay, throttle increasing. I mean, the cockpit... Honestly, the cockpit is all right. All right, let's go full power right here. Yes, release the brakes. And let's just see how this plane flies. Oh, yeah. Look at how realistic those controls are. Great. Oh, and, sorry. All right, let's put the landing gear up. Let's see how that animation looks. All right, let's maybe check out some Switzerland, you know, kind of see if we can get some positivity in here. By the way, can we change the time of day? Because, like, what the hell is wrong here? It is literally almost dark here. Okay, let's maybe check out the map. Do we have, like, more than just one airport here? Maybe in one scenery, you know what I mean? So that you could perform a full flight here in the simulator? Well, I wouldn't have my hopes too high, if I'm being honest. This sucks. I mean, we can check out the map right here. We go. This is the map. Wow, how great this map. Oh my god, there seriously is only one airport here, isn't it? Oh my god. Imagine paying 20 euros for this, where I think, whereas you can buy FSX for literally, like, I don't know, 10 bucks. But all right, I've done something bad. I don't know why, but the throttle now is at zero, and so that fails the engines. Seriously, putting the throttle to idle just completely turns it off. That's just great to see. Let's maybe do a landing right here. And oh, what? I'm confused. I think this is what happens. Whenever we hit the ground, it resets us up into the air because it won't do crash animations and it won't do crashes at all. And oh yeah, look at those beautiful clouds right here. Very much blown away. Blown away negative in a negative sense. Jesus Christ. I mean, okay, yes, again, the textures look good, but... All right, so let me try San Francisco. I guess that's the airport that we did our engine failure landing at. I mean, you know, we have to say it does look absolutely just like San Francisco Airport indeed. I mean, there's no arguing in that. Look at those beautiful mountains right here. All right, and it's great. Let's turn on the aeroplane. So, the thing is, this C-130 modeling isn't even all too bad. Get this going. What the hell, by the way, is over there? What is that? It's just gray something. All right, we've just taken off from the aeroport. Now, normally where there is literally the void, this is literally void. What the hell is this supposed to be? Yeah, normally there should be water, but this is now, what is this? This is, oh! What is wrong with the aeroplane now? Okay, everybody, we have entered the void. I do not know what's happened, but we've crashed into it. It's just great. Yeah, you know, the thing is about this flight simulator, I don't know whom this is worse for me, the player, or the computer. I mean, that's literally used to, like, Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020 and all that stuff. Now it has to deal with Flight Unlimited Eggs, where we fly into the void when we just overrun into the water. God damn it. All right, come on, take off, please. And we've got some beautiful clouds right here. They're nicely gray. Good. Super realistic. In general, very much blown away. Also here with the actual satellite scenery, which has literal planes in it. That's just nice to see as well. All right, maybe some stunts here in the C-130. Oh, of course, that's totally possible, even in real life. Can we check out the map and see if there's any other airport here? There's nothing else here. You cannot even perform a full flight here. This is just absolutely depressing, man. What the hell is this flight simulator, dude? By the way, 20 euros. All right, you know what? I think the crash animations are fine here. When we do crash now, that's okay. I don't know, but you know, at least we have something here. Already better, more features than Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, if I'm being honest. God damn it. Yeah, this is just absolutely a depressing flight simulator, so. Thank you very much for watching today's video, and I hope you guys will tune back tomorrow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. Now, thank you to all my members here on YouTube, like Spice, Robbie, Middle Aged, Levi, Junk in the Trunk, Mubarak, Darren K, Oh Man, Moritz, John, Kelly Chaos, Death Rider, Ragings, Noah, Yes Aviation, British 001, Saturn, Cat, Sunno, Shadow, New York, and Jackie Boy.